I'd be most grateful for the return of the blade. Now clear up them there shambles, or I'll feed you piecemeal to the rats in the cellar.
I'll thank you to stay your interest in the management of my inn, and mind you stay that night, too. And if there's manners to be taught, I'll be bent to the teaching of them.
Belay your swivel tongue, Purity. It were only befitting to watch over ye as any gentleman would.
Gentleman? Ha! Wipe your chin. It's as greasy as a launching beam, and twice as ugly.